Tell you about a way to really kill a good conversation. Tell someone to shut the fuck up. That really blows it. Well, anyway, we're halfway through with this most pleasant tour, and the reason it's so pleasant is because the crowds have finally decided to take care of themselves, not be dependent on security to manage their behavior, because the crowds don't beat the shit out of each other anymore. So I hope that you all will also participate in this brand new experience, which is, hey, let's not do what they do on television. Let's not jump on people's heads. Let's let everybody dance and have a good fucking time. Have a pleasant evening, please.
Thank you. with my hand in the till.
Thank you. Take a couple of steps back if there's room. People are, look a little bisected. Thank you.
Just to take you right out.
Thank you all. We've been coming here to Olympia for a long, long time. And to say that the city is important to this group would be a huge understatement. When we first came here to this town, I think that we could safely say it was the one city in America that totally, fully blew our minds. And it realized one of the biggest hopes that we had as a band was that people would be able to like freak out without being attached to some kind of bogus, violent craft that had been around for far too long anyway. And when we came here and we saw people and the way they reacted to music here, it was incredibly moving to us as a band. And even beyond that, just the city in general, the amount of stuff that goes on here, things like this film festival, things like this theater, are few and far between. Every time we've been here, the Capitol Theater has been incredibly cool with us. People here have been incredibly cool with us, and even in our hometown, we don't have places as nice as this, so appreciate it. This is a song called Forensic Scene. Between a cup without, I'm a failure.
take your request, sir. More songs. We're gonna about to play that one. Is that a personal question? Do you really want to know the answer? This gentleman in the front row would like to know if we're familiar with any Sabbath. I think he's referring to Black Sabbath, which we were talking about in Seattle the other night. Yes, we are familiar with the band Black Sabbath. And here's a tip from us. I don't give a fuck if you like Black Sabbath or if you don't like Black Sabbath. I'm not going to tell you how I feel about either because I think it's personal. But one of the all-time defining moments in recorded history is the beginning of the song War Pigs on the Live at Last album. Are you familiar with that album? Ozzy Osbourne, the singer, he says to the crowd, "Get up if you want to." Here's a song off our album from Paranoid called War Pigs. War Pigs. And then there's some kind of count, maybe a hi-hat. And then you hear a noise like this. And in that, 10-second piece, they've basically wiped out every punk band in the world. There's no journalist here, is there? Here's a song about getting just what you fucking wanted. Here's a song called A Birthday Pony. Is it on now? Are we all right?
Waiting room!
Well, thank you very much.
We'll be right back.
Thank you all so much. See you next time. Good night.